Smoo-wee. Welcome to the Smoo, man. You know what I mean? It's a day in the life with King Smoo. I'm gonna show y'all how we get down. Welcome to the 2100 block back street. We in the hood for real. You know what I mean? Just a little bit of shit that we do every day. You know what I'm saying? I probably gotta stop at a little spot, guys. You know what I mean? Work my little 1-2 with. You know, take me to the mall. Y'all ride around it. Saying kick it with Smoo today. No traffic, birds in the mail, no traffic. Yes, sir. Run up the back end, make a traffic look through the back bend. Stay there, fresh toast, casket. Breadwinner got a whole loaf in my basket. Get some money, quit ass. Off from a block where we get to the money. Who want I'm coming that Sunday through Sunday. Money, my genie, G4 is my gun. But wherever she at, man, I'm coming, I'm running. Tell y'all something too, look. Let me tell you something. My sluggy, slugger. The slug. Man, I know what the fuck. You know what I'm saying? No grill. The slug. The shoe. You hear me?
Glizzy. Fuck you doing?
See that face right there?
He just popped it.
Behind my face. When we were young. Big head Ben. You hear me? Big head Benjamin. And Smoo. Ugly. It's crazy that them boys, you know what I'm saying, they noticed me and seen me like how they seen me and even got down gravitating to my music like how they did, cause I never even thought that, you know what I mean? I never thought it would be like that type of entity or people like believing in my shit for real. I always thought it was gonna be like family. You know what I'm saying? My family would, them folks would fuck with me the strong way for a minute, cause you know, you just starting out with something different. Everybody wanna come to the studio and kick it with you and shit. Smoke your weed, vibe out to some beats, you ain't got nothing going on, might as well free weed all day. You know what I'm saying? So it seemed like it was the thing to do. It feels different though for C and Pulu, SCM as a whole, for them to see the talent, recognize the talent for what it is, believe in the talent, and push. Yeah, that's really what it is. Like, I had the talent already. Had already had the structure and the build. I was building the name. I was already doing the brand, you know what I'm saying, branding my name and all that kind of shit. So it was like, they seen me doing something by myself, and they were like, let me be a part of this. Let me help you, because you got it. You just missing this. You need this. You need that. And we got this. It be energy. Them folks always told me that energy sell more than crack, dude.
It do.
You know what I'm saying? I'm in the streets. Like, they my spot. We riding through right now. MLK Food Mart. That's the spot where I stand at. That's 2100. We at 2100. Anybody who watching my hood or watching my blog, this Smoo, man, like, this what we grew up at right here for real. Like, 2100 Food Mart. I get my hair cut right there. Touchdown wing. 12 always riding through. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's run up the back end, y'all. All you gotta do is have a good product, gonna sell itself. You feel me? So with that being said, I use it like energy. I treat energy like product. If I go in the club, nigga ain't never seen me on the stage before. I ain't never seen half the folk be in that bitch. But get what? You gonna see me rock out like I know all y'all, man. You ain't watching me now, you gonna miss it, cause you gonna be like, I heard that song someone before. I just done. You feel me? That's how it go. A lot of times nigga be talking to that girl or in their phone or on FaceTime or trying to hit somebody on the phone or whatever. Then when they hear that song come on, they see a nigga run on stage, that, hey, run, boy. And then everybody attention turn. Be like, yeah, that nigga is right there. If I ain't give you no good energy, then you ain't gonna wanna put no energy into what I'm doing. So my music is made with energy, so that when you hear it, it sound like you wanna hear it. Like, what the fuck, that shit? You wanna do that? Cause I was doing that while I was making the song, fucking toy.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, a lot of people be asking me like, all right, so when you gonna drop an album? And the reason why I ain't dropped no album yet, because I'm still trying to figure out how I can split their personality up into two types of music instead of three types of music. I got an alter ego, and sometimes when I hear a beat, the fool of me come out. You know what I'm saying? Smoo is he's a rapping for some reason. You know what I'm saying? He like to pop his shit with her. He's an arrogant asshole. That's how I look at it. Like, he that nigga that don't give a fuck about what he's saying. He just say what needs to be said. If you don't like what I'm saying, then fuck you. Somebody gonna like, you know what I'm saying? But then you got that day, Smoo Ifa. Like, Ifa is like a way of life. You know what I mean? I wear these beads on my neck. And it kind of like changed my mindset, my Ori. My Ori, or short for Orisha, which is the top of your head. So you want to know your Ori. And it kind of like changed me, my mindset. Tried to change, like, you know, what I think, what my perception is, my goals. You know what I mean? Like, good character. We practice NYPLA, which is character. It just, I realized that I got two types of feels of music. But every time I do a different song, when I do song with Smoo Ifa, I don't feel like King Smoo, the nigga that's in the streets. I feel like I'm already on the billboards. I feel like I'm already got down living a certain type of lifestyle. I'm already having diamonds and shit like that. So it put me in a, let me elevate. Let me go up. Let me think bigger type of situation. You know what I'm saying?
Green by a mile, you know what I'm saying?
you already. Why?
They talking about little money, big money.
I'm under the impression these little niggas need a lesson.
Being
from the set, nigga need to quit the flexing. I can't leave the set, it's in my blood, I'm too invested. How you got your test out? You too busy playing chuckles. Keep my youngin' with me, walk up on you with the whipping. Walk down session, niggas big steppin'. That's a lot of flat rappin'. Clean this whistle, but no referee. Throw down until I come up and get it to spin it again, the recipe. A nigga that cut it all in and got some money, you know my blood. I finally done went through the roots, so I get behind me, you know my blood. Tear out the mud, I can't even sell any drug. Couldn't make dick no plug. Deal what it is, know that it was what it was. We don't
do
get
you
no
see
plug.
Them?
Cause I walk like I walk. Talk like I talk.
They cold.
The fucking Forrest Gump video hit BET Jams Monday. That motherfucker will play when I walked to the club that night. Somebody was like, boy, I just seen your shit on BET Jam last. That undead Pulu called me today and was like, you ain't see it on BET Jam? Yeah, somebody just called me, somebody seen it on BET Jam. I said, is this shit real? I said, let me call this nigga Woods and let this nigga know, boy, you finna be a superstar, boy.
You too, bro.
I ain't talking about nothing without that beat, boy. I ain't talking about
that. I 2100 shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. The kings of the committee right here. Yes, sir. Yes. He got a fat ass. Look at that charger down there.
Ain't. Ouch! I'm with the not fucking around clan.
Big ass charger.
Speak about it. I'm with the not fucking around clan.
Been answering the phone lately.
You thought I was playing.
Why these niggas be getting mad because you got a friend like me, bro?
You got a friend.
I'm trying to figure out like why it gotta be like that though. Like, you think it's a jealousy thing or?
Yeah.
But what though?
I mean,
like, what you
telling?
What you ain't telling them?
Sometimes they won't even let me tell them nothing.
That'd
be your fault. I mean, they fault,
bro. I'm saying, I ain't did shit. Fuck about that shit. You gotta let people be people, bro. Ain't nobody. So what? Not what? You know what I'm saying?
You know, my friends say people out here peopling like they ain't never people before.
Ooh.
Some deep shit.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. People out here peopling like they never people before.
That's a bar.
Yeah.
All right, y'all.
Thanks to Stephanie. Love you, baby.
Yes, sir. My dudes, I like that. They probably just went to the store. They'll be back, okay? I love you. You feel better? Tonight, you know what I'm saying? Coolest ever do this shit, the smoothest you ever knew.
It's an NAC, you feel me?
I don't know about all that, what he got going on. But
dirty stick, or I'ma fuck your hoe. I ain't got nothing to say, but he bitch smoke for nine.
It's a shit free, I don't want her. Too easy, I want it hard. I'm too easy, it's hard. Like I walk,
let's go.
Talk, like I talk.
Let's go.
Eat, cross the water.
Feet,
I said bottom. Please, watch your daughter. She free, I don't want her.
Question, play real, bitch, I'm.
What's that?
Let's go. Yeah, scorch, blazing, bitch, yeah, scorch, blazing, bitch, I'm hot.
Yeah, 2100.
It's a Valentine's Day, man. You know what I'm saying? I got this shit on. I'm dressed for something. Stuffy, 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 yeah, stuffy. Big back roll, I stuffy, stuffy. Skinny jeans on, but I stuffy. Fat back woods, we stuffy. Come get your bitch, by stuffy. Yeah, stuffy, 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 stuffy. Whole lot of money, stuffy, stuffy, stuffy. Big old bag, I'm stuffing. Still, see how I'm dressing, stuffy. Dicking your bitch, I'm stuffing it. Yeah. Big back woods, we stuffing.
Yeah, I'm the real thing, King Smooth. I'm the coolest ever do this shit, the smoothest you ever do.
Smoothest to ever do it, coolest you ever knew.
Strip Club Mafia.